is Tom Lingobeni, and I'm a buyer and a contract administrator at General Electric. I'm also a member of SIPS. I'm doing my level 4 diploma with SIPS. So coming to today's presentation, what I take out is the fact that he outlined most of the figures that actually showing most of the irregularity that is happening in our country. And then I think that was the most important part for me, where supply chain practitioner and procurement has to come in and obviously strategize more and take leadership on the role and ensure that everything is done in a proper and correct way. That was one of the things that I take away from today.
My name is Kulile, and I'm doing MPL. So in terms of supply chain, I was just interested and in knowing what, and the information that I got is like, I was wondering why some companies or municipalities would spend like 40 million for a website, and what do they get out of that? So yeah, it was more informative. And regarding the bargaining thing, mostly it's true that we are doing bargaining more than negotiating. So yeah, so we don't have a long-term view into what when we do purchases or procurement.
My name is Monde Mema. I'm not directly in supply chain. I work as a project manager. But the relationship between project management and supply chain is very close. So that's why I felt it was worth my time to come here. But my wife, who is next to me, she works in supply chain. She's a supply chain professional as well as a member of SIPS. So there's some common things in the work and at home. So what stood out for me a lot is to understand the role of supply chain, because of the cross-functionality and interrelationship between my profession and supply chain. And coming to this kind of event helps me to appreciate the other profession which I closely work on and which I'm dependent on. But it also helps me to understand my wife, who is a supply chain professional. So the issue of negotiation is very, I found to be very important. What the Prof said is very true in many organizations where I've worked previously and where I currently work, that there's so much focus on the agreement, and the agreement is implemented by people who are not involved in negotiating the agreement, if it was negotiated whatsoever. So it's something that I'm going to take away from here, the value of negotiation and the practical application of negotiation. Thank you.
Oh, my name is Colon Nguyenya.
Yes.
Currently I'm doing projects that is offline from my profession, because I am a holder of honors logistics from Unisa. So I'm still trying to pave my way into the industry. Everything, the lecture and the food, actually this, I love it.
My name is Ramusile Sitibe. I'm into sales. Yeah, but it was of interest that I attend the lecture just for insight, because I did supply chain as one of my qualifications. Yeah. No, the lecture was good. I think Professor touched a lot of important things, but my main concern was the price, because that's one of the challenges, especially us people who are in sales, who are facing people where they try to squeeze you for price. So it's a challenge, especially at the continent at the moment. That's one of the things that we really need to educate our people, that price is not everything. You must just look what is in it for you, for that either the product or service that you are buying. Don't just look at the price, look at the cost of it. It's ticket.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.